Margaret. You creep me out, but I love you. Margaret, you creep me out, but I love you.
I love you.
M-A-R-G-A-R-E-T, Margaret. M-A-R-G-A-R-E-T, Margaret. Your curly hair and your skin so fair, oh Margaret, I love you. But oh man, you creep me out. Hey Margaret.
Do. Jedi arts. I would highly recommend it if you are looking, ladies, to protect yourself against the denizens of the world. The Force is strong in me. I am not trifled with. Now moving on, let's see what else we have inside. Yes, in keeping with the theme of protection, I also so good for chopping down trees to obtain firewood, of course, or to breaking into top secret facilities to rescue your lover who's being held captive. Always good to have an axe. Let's see what else we have inside. Machete, of course. yes. says, they seem to improve my attitude. So, those are my little medications. Frankly, if you ask me, they don't seem to do all that much. Surprisingly enough, the candyman delivers these to the professor. I did not know that candyman also was a pharmacist. Interesting. The more you know. Okay, let's continue. Every girl and guy ought to have one of these. You never know when you gotta go, and there's no bathroom around. That's where this comes in handy. Just make your own bathroom right where you are. Just dig a nice shallow hole in the ground. And start doing your business. It's also good for, you know, a nice game of stickball. Okay. Girls gotta have a nice pair of shades. Asylum, if you know what I mean. Okay, let's keep on. Ah, yes, something every Jedi Master shouldn't be without. A nice butchering, of course, meat. When all of your Jedi Master friends have come over and you just want to serve them right up, I mean, serve up the meat that you've been preparing all day in your meat locker. Let's continue. it's always good to carry a potato with you, whether in your purse or in your wallet. I kept my potato. I always keep my potato wrapped in tinfoil to protect it from the beams of the nefarious organizations like the heterosexuals, the atheists, should, if you don't. It's a nice potato, isn't it? Okay. Let's continue. So many versatile uses. Great for simple repairs to keeping noisy neighbors or test subjects quiet. Again, it's great for cutting wood, breaking through chains or handcuffs, and just an all-around versatile item to have in your purse or your wallet. I don't want to forget. also trained in the ninja arts. I bet you did not know that. Always good to have a ninja sword. And let's continue. Ah, yes. What every woman ought to have in her purse. So good for entering a room that has just been filled with gases. For those unruly patients who need a little extra motivation to cooperate with your experiments. To a restricted area. Here, doggy doggy. This will keep it occupied. Or if you happen to know a dog that happens to be a Jedi master, they'll appreciate this. Seems to need quelling. Do you find massage tool especially. Good to carry a spare shoe. Especially if you plan on using your pot to cook and have a nice meal, or after you use the latrine. Nice napkins, yes, so very versatile. Doesn't seem to have the correct genitalia. Actually, there is no genitalia. Actually, self. say a word, but I also have Thor's hammer. He's not going to be too happy to know that I have this in my possession. Especially the one that you just dug in the hole in the ground with your military shovel thingy. And of course, if you need some protection against the undead, or some co-workers, the internets. And send a message to someone, an email. And of course, it's always just so relaxing to just sure what this is used for, other than smacking your man upside the head, and he's been out drinking again with his friends, although his friends seem to wear perfume. A great weapon. uniform. This is actually my church outfit. Yeah. I thought it would be a nice special treat if I got dressed up for you in my Sunday best. Do you like it? A little Mr. Pigs. And a nice necklace, of course. Okay. A nice measuring tape. Great. For measuring, of course. Girls got inside sandwich. I just love the sound of a loaf of bread, don't you? Doesn't do much against the zombies, though. Unless they are nefarious zombies. Especially if you own a TARDIS like I do. Yes, it's true, I am a doctor. The first female doctor. All the other males don't like to admit it. But, you know, times have changed. Doctor from Gallagher. professor happens to have one staying at the prime suite at the facility. Okay, let's see what else we have. Especially if you're going to watch a chick flick. Or go to a funeral. And they always clean up blood in a pinch. Yes, tissues. Also known as moochures. Okay. course, what would a respectable woman like myself with a respectable purse be without a spoon? This is my spoon. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Artists to grace the human race. Okay. Okay, last but not least, someone is going to need it. But it is hard to come by, and not everyone has it. Well, that's all I have for now. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'd like to thank you for joining me, and I wish you pleasant dreams. Stay well, stay safe, and take care until next time.